Jai Sri Ram. Why we should not be happy? Because happiness and unhappiness are both materialistic qualities. We are happy for any reason, then we will be unhappy for another reasons. These both happiness and unhappiness are like seasons. We will be happy for some days or some time, and then we will be unhappy for some time. So we should stay aloof from this happiness and unhappiness. Then we can progress in spirituality. In any situation, either it is favorable to us or unfavorable, we should be neutral. Thank you for watching.